Think your hard-earned legal career has you set for the future? Are you leaving potential wealth untapped by ignoring investment strategies? As promised, let's dive a little deeper into investing. Wrap accounts and master trust accounts are two valid vehicles for investing, but they're not the only options to consider, of course. What these have in common is they provide access through one account to a whole range of investments, some of them in the hundreds of different investment options. So what are some advantages of these styles of accounts? Well, firstly, they support regular contributions that can be auto-invested across a portfolio of investments in a really easy to implement fashion. And also, administration is handled for you. This includes comprehensive reporting and tax reporting, which can be really handy. There are, of course, lots of investment choices in one account, which enables a great degree of flexibility. Some of the cons: you will pay an administration cost for such services, and some of them you can only access through a financial advisor and planner. Wrap accounts and master trusts do differ in their legal structures. One key difference as a result of this is with most wrap accounts, it is possible to transfer all assets held without selling to another wrap provider at some point in the future. With master trusts, typically you would need to sell all of the investments if you wanted to move to a different provider. These are a couple of valid investment vehicles, but they won't suit everyone. A good advisor can help you work through relevant options for you. Make sure to join me each week as I simplify finance to help you make better financial decisions. Wishing you success and happiness with your investing, and check out our next video for one other alternative investment vehicle.